cold marble.
My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I...
What happened? Alexei. The throne room. Father! Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. How many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like...
Where's the royal protector?
These bastards are working with Ramsey and the Duke of Sirkonos. Traitors.
The throne room blocked off. We should have it.
No!
This won't leave my hand again. Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rap. I have a feeling I'll need these. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. I've got to get out of Dunwall. What do I have to do to help my father? What do I have to become?
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Listen up, I have bad news.
The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Colvin has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find him. That's it. It's not cool.
We need to find the ship. We've got to get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship. I need to find the ship.
City watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
I need to find the ship. I've got to get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
Lady Emily.
Yes, I'm ready. Am I still aboard Megan's ship? Feels odd. I can feel something moving closer.
Empress.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. Stories, they're true. What is that? It feels familiar. you're up. We'll take... Well, when you're ready. Ready for me to drop you at the docks? Let's go see the streets where my father grew up. Off we go then. It won't do to be recognized.
Welcome to Carnac.
You know the skipper?
Everyone is looking for me. It might pay to be discreet.
Traitor Emily Caldwin and her murderous father were guilty of witch.
Is something wrong? You saw something?
Sometimes I want to rise up among the crack of fears and bondage, devouring every fear in the city.
Wherever they go, even
instead, they're made of a few locations.
Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
I definitely heard something. Who's running around over there? Hopefully the secret to your first serum passed with you, Dr. Hypatia.
You did well finding Anton Sokolov, my friend. The old man is with you.
That's the watchtower. Being dry and now? Yes. Let's get back to the ship. Let's get underway. You're not with the... I don't know you. You should go. We can do business another time.
Get lost.
You're alive. Come in. Ah, I might have what you've been asking for. You won't be sorry. A deal well made. A pleasure to do business. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. Do find me again. See Jindosh's mansion from here. Has a strange beauty to it. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov. the space behind the walls.
You think at these prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting?
There's only one Kieran Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockworks.
I happen to know you've doubled your fortune.
Why shouldn't I? I deserve it.
Silver mines.
Low weight.
It's a long way down. Jindosh's lab. Kieran Jindosh. Goodbye, grand inventor.
Combat Protocol 6.
What is going on here? Stop! reports are saying that our bridges are crumbling, that people are leaving our cities. But as I look out from the windows of the Grand Palace, I know these are lies. Draconis is a land of riches. Yes, some people are poor. They're lazy. It's true that across our capital city, there are abandoned buildings full of blood.
You did it. Let's go then. The void, but somehow different this time. If not, how is Delilah doing this?
You're over. How's next year?
You said that last time. Jessen is younger than me, and she's a core every day.
Jessen is... well, it's complicated. We'll understand someday.
What did I do? I'll be good, I swear.
Next year, I promise.
Telling the truth or not. We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
Show yourself.
First of her name.
layers of slither. What?
Oh, the conservatory. I wanted to visit this place with Wyman. Jindosh was tiresome. How does this even work? This looks important. I wonder what it does.
That's part of the thrill, sister.
Oh. What will I do now?
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed. Yes, let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale. For several.
Who's that?
Find Megan once you reach the Dust District, Julia.
Hello, Emily.
I've been doing
never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go.
Thank you.
of our enemies.
Did it. Now to find Aramis Stilton. That's strange. I feel drained by this place. Could that be Stilton?
Yo, warm the quilts, will you? I feel...
3 years ago, something inside here. Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. Part of him, and a part of this house, never left him. Your circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion.
The Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here. And things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Like it's going to be...
Hey!
By the Void.
You aren't going anywhere!
Seems to be centered at some focal point.
Lieutenant?
Oh, hi.
This is to keep you from seeing whatever drove you into a nightmare tonight. Seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping now somehow.
Focus on the Void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the star, this is
more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Do it now!
We returned from the cold, from forever.
She lives.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Look up.
I wonder how much. I hope it's not a rat.
Anyone? Park. Hello?
I think I heard something.
Hey, why don't
you? You had it coming!
She drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place. The island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her. And she discovered a way to draw from it. Tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now. And I don't like it. You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away. Inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy. But what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
The world contains more mysteries than I imagined.
Why'd they slow down?
I'm now to meet up with Sokolov again at the skiff, after a very strange day.
Are you prepared to do the same?
Maybe no one else will even notice. But things have changed here. For the better.
You will keep taking
Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc.
Yes. I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne. And I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go.
Aristocrat. Should we head toward the palace?
Let's get underway.
At the palace. The Duke has a lookalike body.
Stuff comes in. It's gotta get worse. Go.
Hello?
Hey, you. I guess now.
Need some help over here.
I can wait.
You won't get away!
Look pissed off.
You bet I am. I just got the answer about my transfer inland.
Delilah. Her soul is familiar to me.
The palace. Maybe I can find another way to neutralize the Duke.
To sign house.
Your soft life is over, decoy. Seems the Duke has some of the Jindosh clockwork soldiers. You're a disgrace to your country, Duke of Bell.
You ready?
Invasion.
Stay back!
Okay, enemy in...
Come back here!
Still idling. Take this opportunity to act.
Let's see what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here. This must lead to the Duke's vault. But I need his key.
Why worry? When the war is done,
that's your last mistake.
The machine?
Huh?
Bat.
This must be the key to the Duke's vault. This must be the Duke's vault. This is it. I wonder if it was even really alive. There. Now to wait.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
Duke of Bell is dead. Long live whatever comes next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last. To take back the throne and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Let's set out.
All right. As you want. Brother so long ago.
Macon is waiting for you on the deck outside. As usual.
Hey.
Macon. I can't ever... Old Samuel could see me now.
You will take me back and die at my hands.
Thank you.
So this is the world she dreams about. This is the world she dreams about. You cause too much suffering to live, Delilah. Sit down. I'll explain it all.
With the fall of Luca Abel, the Duke's line ended,
and there was only one man suited for the Grand Palace.
Rising up from nothing, he'd served the Empire with distinction. Duke Corvo Atano, the first of his line. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power, and their short-lived coup came to an end. The rightful Empress returned to the throne and began extinguishing the fires across her city. So it was that Emily the Just, Emily the Clever, would fulfill her destiny, ruling for decades over a mended empire, with Corvo Atano's support from the south. In his day, Anton Sokolov fired the engines of industry, hurtling the empire into a more sophisticated age. He dallied with nobles, wayward artists, and great inventors alike, drinking in all that life could offer. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he headed to the cold north, contented at last on a final voyage to take him home. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.